The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. And a fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the International Wrestling Grand Prix Global Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre!
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle.
The Barrett barrage has arrived.
And it is bad news for anyone in that ring tonight.
Stop it, Byron. Just stop.
I tried.
And his opponent from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions,
Something tells me we're going to have a royal delivery of some bad news.
Gentlemen, it's almost time for the boom.
We've seen it before that it only takes one bullhammer from Barrett to get the win.
Guys, we talk a lot about superstars who love to fight here in WWE, but for my money, Drew McIntyre is right there on the top of the list. Talk about a warrior-like mentality, huh?
Well, they don't call him the Scottish Warrior for nothing, Cole. This is a man who refuses to back down from a fight, and he will always keep going with everything that he has.
Yeah, and then some.
Then there's a superstar like Wade Barrett, who is all about that smash-mouth, in-your-face offense. Barrett's proven himself to be a man of many words over the years, but in the ring, he always lets his fists do the talking.
And as it turns out, Saxton, Barrett's fists are just as eloquent as he is. Unfortunately for his opponents, that eloquence tends to be very, very painful.
Right to the leg. Is it enough here? And he manages to kick out in one.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
No. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Pinpoint precision right on target. And a stop to the gut, too.
Corey, we all know how much Drew loves to fight. There are so few men who can stand toe-to-toe with him in a brawl. How smart do you think it is to try to match Drew in that realm here?
It's probably not smart at all. But you know what they say, Cole? If you want respect, you have to fight the biggest dog in the yard. Easier said than done against McIntyre, but when you're up against the Scottish Warrior, you have to know the kind of fight you're getting into.
Barrett saw it coming.
And Barrett is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Prime opportunity now for Wade to get some separation and gather himself.
This one's going down.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Punch right in the head.
Look at this.
Slingshot style into the backbreaker.
Look out!
He's looking a little off balance.
Wade looking to push the advantage after that.
A big kick to the gut
and a thunderous forearm to follow.
Oh, ran in there.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Big boot!
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught. His opponent's about to suffer some bad news.
Barrett with the bullhammer.
Drew with cause for concern.
Two. And a kick out.
Another one. Saw that coming.
Absolute defiance from the Highlander. McIntyre finding a way out of the pinfall.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Position to be in right now.
Oh, not a powerbomb off to the apron.
Thrown back in under the ropes. The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, McIntyre putting as much power as he can behind his offense.
Oh, McIntyre.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Well, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
Now, look at this power. Gary up there. Oh, look at this. Up to the top rope. This is going to be nasty. Way above the ring.
Avalanche. White noise. McIntyre there once again proving just what it means to be the Scottish Warrior.
Not even close to backing down at this point.
Good night.
McIntyre might have him. Up the victory.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre!
Wade Barrett suffers the loss.
No one's going to feel sympathy for Wade Barrett here.
No, keep it respectful, Sat.